pretending you'll make it out of here alive.
Ain't no pretending about it. Oh, those aren't cameras.
Here she is, the ugly thing!
Not ugly.
You scared now?
No, don't say that. That's the overload?
We've got problems!
I hope she made it through all right. I want to zoom in. Can't zoom in. Everywhere there's something. You just killed you, yourself, and your friend. Alright. Whoops. That guy finally died? Thought he was hanging around over here.
No, fuck!
Whoa! There he is.
We're dropping like flies!
You noticed that, huh?
You done shit in your pants yet?
Can't say I did. Well, I gotta be somewhere, don't I? Godzilla. Want to check it. Contract. Oh, same one.
Thank you.
Oh, no messages. Huh. I didn't even see his friend. What you slot is what you got. What's a slot? Hi.
Why is the elevator so damn slow in this dump?
I don't know. Good thing it wasn't carrying enemies.
Car's outside.
You all right?
I've had better days.
I would hope so.
That gonkette was sure I was a goddamn spy.
Gonkette.
Come on.
Sounds painful.
Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it.
Why'd you come here? Really?
Wanted to do a story on the music at the Totentans.
No wonder Patricia didn't buy your story.
You need some aspirin or something? It's like I got another quest to do for her. These guys are back. Oh, I hit whistle. I didn't mean to do that. Be right there. That's painful. What's going on with you? Kill, kill, kill? Really? Ah. I can do it too.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh, it could have been worse. That's why you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs.
Oh, they put that on there.
I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Sure.
Clunker like this. Hope it gets us there in one piece.
I'd say don't kick it, but you didn't actually kick it.
Alright, so what's Carrie want?
Surprisingly
wants to bring back samurai.
More.
One gig, one night.
More, like,
there is no samurai
chasing us
without Silverhand.
I'm gonna stand in for Johnny.
I'll play for Johnny.
You.
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. You got this. Trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
Fun? I just saved your ass.
Believe I just saved your ass? And your precious story.
Mean to ask, how do you know Royce?
Biz, some time ago.
Long time ago.
Fascinating son of a bitch, isn't he?
Was. Wasn't he? He dead now. I think you should teach me how to drive. I've been saying that to people. But no one's taught me yet. Very sad. I just keep running myself off the road and driving off of bridges and all that fun stuff. No one cares what happened to poor little old me, because I can't drive correctly. Wow. I'm being ignored. Elementary, my dear Watson. Bridge. Are we going to N54? Is that where we're going? Whoops. Got a speed bump or something? Yeah, I do the same thing too.
We're here.
Drive
Hop
up.
Out. Alright, so the concert? Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
I do the same thing. Just driving on the sidewalk.
Well, pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Please? Call Carrie, please?
Hey, so how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep,
she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Security or staff?
You tracked down the rest of the band?
Thanks to managed to contact Henry or Denny.
Just Henry so far.
Is getting stuck
dragged
in
out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time.
Oh, wow.
On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Gonna play with us, aren't you? You gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
Okay. Go to Denny's mansion. I might have been there too, I don't know. Summon the beast.
Enjoying the weather. Average temperatures this month in Night City have remained within human safety levels.
Or not?
¿Crees que tus deseos más íntimos son inalcanzables? Piensa mejor. Claus, es posible.
Maybe I can't drive over here? I don't know why. It's underneath. Welcome over. Ah, excellent. The guy walks away. It's like, no, that's not my bike. Denny's mansion? Denny's actually a female, I believe. So I didn't realize there were two females in the band. I never really looked at them. Just Johnny Silverhand stood out above everyone else. Thank you. the hell out of here. Back to all these twisty, turny roads. Oh, he's racing me. Look at that crap. Don't even. He speeds up to stop me from passing it. It's the first time I've ever seen that happen. That was funny. Just like real life. He's still back there. He's way back there. Unless he turned off. Getting close.
See those?
What?
What happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom.
Turning the camera off.
Right then. Guess we keep looking.
Yippers. There's something. Well, I'm in here. Now what? Front door? Oh, that's glass. Can't go up the stairs because it's past the glass. Can't open the door because it's past the glass. Maybe they're back here. Oops.
Hoo boy.
Someone's down here.
Sounds sadly familiar.
What are you doing here?
V.
This is really your house?
Here. We got a problem.
This is your fucking pool?
This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. About the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
Carrie felt awkward about coming.
Look, it's awkward. Carrie considers you both friends.
What a sensitive guy. Shit. Given he's the one who set this flaming turd bag on my doorstep.
Well, Samurai, we're reuniting it.
We're bringing back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet, but no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Denny!
No, no way. Either him or me. Choose.
You're trying to kick her?
Denny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Denny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck!
Oh.
It's all fucking great! So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
You watch
Don't
that thing.
Don't make me choose.
What'd you do this to her pool for? You did this?
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Denny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
Maybe if I knew the story?
Maybe if someone would tell me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement.
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
Tire tracks. Heavy truck. Someone with a truck did it. Oh, well, this would be the truck. I don't know why he didn't. Well, looks like we're gonna be missing one person, Carrie?
Gotta go without one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
Actually, I'm not supposed to let on.
Help me out with this, please.
I'm not supposed to let on that he's here. Actually, it's your decision, Johnny.
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful.
Oh, I have to decide.
V, help me out with this, please.
Let's play with Denny. This guy's a jerk. He's probably can't play that well anyway.
Just
came out of rehab, so let's play with Denny.
If we gotta choose, let's play with Denny.
Fuck, Carrie! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen, I'll get you.
You know what, Carrie? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out.
He is.
All right, what about Nancy?
We make contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Okay. Everything okay?
Everything okay?
No. Just the sight of that douche wad reminded me how not okay it is. Don't worry, though. I'll be past it by showtime.
Wonder what Henry did to her.
So his fault after all.
Well, normally, Denny's not a raging bitch.
Well, pretty sure she knew Henry wanted this concert.
Doubt she really gave a fuck about the pool.
Well, she can hear me. So maybe I should leave. Okay, that was a different kind of crash. With that crash, I mean, the recording cut out pretty quickly, but everything was just hung, and the game wouldn't respond. Still up, though, but something about that door. Was that? That Carrie? Oh, it's Henry. Sorry, Henry.
Sorry it played out like that.
Okay, then. Leave Denny's villa and wait a day for Nancy's call. A like Supreme. Meet Judy in the early evening. So we're waiting for Nancy's call, and here we're waiting to call Nancy. Pretty far away. Anyway, just... tire tracks. Johnny just sits here next to Henry. Alright, so is it... it's not the early evening yet. But by the time we get over there, it's gonna be later in the day. Maybe some light reading to just close out the episode? Riff and Fluff. It's an article. Fishy Grouse has died. Rapper Fishy Grouse 21, widely respected in the crunkcore rap genre and recognized best by last year's hit track Coma Blues, was found unresponsive in his New York apartment. I guess not in a coma, but in this case, death blues. The rapper's throat and wrists had been slit, and officials at the scene reported substantial property damage. Grouse was discovered in a pool of his own blood, his right fist clenching what remained of his trachea and famous AudioVox vocal distortion tech. Fishy Grouse's agent did not confirm suspicions that the rapper suffered a cyberpsychotic break. Does the appearance of artists like Spectrum Dizzy, Ghost Chaser, and AI vs. AI? That's cool. That's a cool name, AI vs. AI. I like that. Herald a return to the chiptune era? Hell yeah, chiptunes. This golden age of music from the mid-1980s was born in the time of 8-bit computers and the first video games. It made a massive resurgence in the 2030s. And you remember that retro chip craze? Cool, so we have that to look forward to. And it seems we're in the midst of yet another giant comeback, but maybe it's no great coincidence. Could it be just another in a line of corporate-backed trend promotions like last year's AI-generated God Ambient fad? You know, chiptune's friggin' awesome. Check out one called Arix, I believe it is. A-R-Y-X chiptune. You could probably find it pretty easily. A topic that never fails to provoke discussion. Soundtracks and Braindance Productions. Nova Prime or Bad Prime? Or Bad Dream, sorry. Take our survey to let us know how you feel about having ambient sound added to the emotional buffet of virtues. Does it add a needed kick or muddy the sensual experience? Our experts have a lot of thoughts on the topic, so don't miss out on the next issue. And make sure your opinion's a spicy one, because it might just be one of our featured guest blurbs. Okay. And here's a leaflet, Sav Oil. We found a bunch of these in the Totentons. Build a brighter future with us. Sav Oil, new openings. Build a brighter future with us. At Sav Oil, we have mastered the first ever truly environmentally friendly process for oil production. We use the latest technologies to ensure no harm will come to our Mother Earth. Yeah, right. Come see for yourself. You are cordially invited to an informational meeting to discuss your future career path with Sav Oil and to learn about our generous signing bonuses for new employees. Save the date this Sunday at 3:30 p.m. Location to be determined. See you there, comrade. How do we know which Sunday it is? Samurai, swords crossed. Before Cary Uradine became the rock god and American cultural icon we know today, he was someone else entirely. Someone even he may not remember, or, perhaps more precisely, would rather forget. In his samurai days, Uradine played second fiddle to the group's infamous vocalist, Johnny Silverhand. In his few moments of sincerity, such as the hard-to-find interview with Meryl Apostolakis, Uradine confessed that he left Samurai no less than 2 separate times, promising himself that each departure would be his last. While he variously claimed artistic differences, Silverhand's character or organizational chaos as his reasons, the truth lay elsewhere. Simply put, the suffocating cramped clubs where Samurai played just didn't have a stage that could hold both Johnny and Cary, 2 inflated alpha male egos constantly vying for the mic and their fans' adoration. Yet Cary always returned to the Samurai fold. Why, here we enter the realm of pure rumor and gossip, the most interesting of which pegs Carrie's drama as the oldest, simplest story in the book. Love. Huh. Speaking of Uridine, it's Uridine the Unauthorized Biography. Surprisingly, Samurai never achieved major commercial success because the voice that directed the group's trajectory was that of demagogue frontman Silverhand rather than that of Uridine, whose main aspiration was the pursuit of the music itself. Silverhand never possessed grand ambitions for creative expression. Instead, he was hell-bent on a personal path of devastation. These destructive tendencies had significant influence on Kerry and persisted long after the Arasaka Tower attack and Johnny's disappearance. Only following an extended hiatus did Uridine prove to the world his creative potential. He captured the imaginations and hearts of thousands of fans, securing him a spot in the company of music's legends. I thought all his releases were rather uninspired and kind of lame. That's what the reviews said. Alright, nothing new here, nothing new here, here. U.S. Cracks, from Tokyo Sweethearts to Night City Legends. Meet the all-girl, all-out sensation that is Us Cracks. Okay, it's a lowercase s, so I guess it's not U.S. Cracks, it's Us Cracks? What kind of name is that? Howl at the sight of Blue Moon, tremble inside the awe of Red Menace, feel the brute impact of Purple Force. Tokyo can't stop singing their latest... Their newest hit, User Friendly, the cover of the cult rock ballad by Kerry Uridine, will have you footloose in no time. Us Cracks, coming soon to Night City. Tickets now on presale. Alright, that's it. So, stay tuned for the next episode when we go meet Judy. In the early evening. Thanks so much, guys. See you next time. Shut up over there. And always, seek adventure.